Pretty much every kid from my generation saw the original Star Wars in theaters. As we grew up, we watched it on cable, we watched it on VHS, beta, Laserdisc, video disc, puppet shows, cartoons, animated daguerreotype, Viewmaster, Smell-O-Vision. Point is, Star Wars was a big deal when we were kids. We played with the action figures, we read the comic books, we made the models, and we always dreamed of one day piloting the Millennium Falcon, an X-Wing, or a TIE Fighter. Today, on Tabletop, Seth Green, Claire Grant, Husky Starcraft, and I will get a chance to make those childhood dreams come true. We will find out if the Force is with us when we grab the controls for ourselves in Star Wars X-Wing. Star Wars X-Wing is a tactical miniatures combat game designed by Jay Little and set in the Star Wars universe. There's two teams, the Empire and the Rebel Alliance. Every turn is a sequence of moving and shooting, repeating until one side wins the game. To move, you choose a course, lock it in secret into your navigation computer, and then reveal. We move and shoot according to pilot skill. Low numbers always move first and shoot last. High numbers always shoot first and always move last. For example, this TIE fighter pilot will always move first and shoot last, but Han Solo will always move last and shoot first. Han Solo always shoots first. After we have moved our ships, we find out if we are in a targeting arc with this handy little targeting arc identifier guy. It's a highly technical term. We place it at the base of our ship, find out if it's in the firing arc. Oh look, Han Solo is in trouble. No, he's not, he shoots first! Han Solo can now shoot at this TIE fighter. We roll red dice for attack and green dice for defense. Oh, that was a really good attack. Clearly not by me during gameplay. Every pilot and ship has its own special abilities. We'll explain those as they come up in gameplay. Let's find out who the Force is with today and play Star Wars X.
My name is Claire Grant, and I am an actress.
Hello, my name is Mike Lamond, better known online as Husky. I'm definitely known in the gaming world, at least StarCraft, for being a shoutcaster for that game, and really doing anything nerdy related that I can.
My name is Seth Green, and I am an entertainer.
So this is Star Wars X-Wing, and we are playing a scenario, everybody. So Claire and Seth, you are, I love how I said that like I've forgotten your name.
We met once before, yeah.
Right. It's almost like we were going on auditions together when we were kids and I completely forgot.
It's shocking to imagine that we've known each other for not only the largest percent of our careers, but also the bulk of our lives.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Start over. How about that?
That's cool.
This is Star Wars X-Wing. Seth and Claire. You know what it is that I always call you Claire
it's
and Seth,
and Claire.
But I'm looking at you first,
right.
So that's why my brain is
right.
Like...
She can go first, yeah. I don't mind.
All right, okay, ready?
Yes.
Okay, all right. This is Star Wars X-Wing. Seth and Claire are the Rebel scum. Matt and I are the Imperial forces.
Mike,
me.
It's okay.
All right, guys, now we got to take a break and will.
Why did I do that?
It's okay. You can call me whatever you want.
I'll call you Mike.
How about if I
call you your name?
Ooh, wow.
I'll call you Daddy too.
That escalated quickly.
It usually does.
Let's start over. Oh, good. Just in time for the airplane. That's fantastic. I also need another TIE fighter dial.
TIE fighter dial?
I need another TIE fighter navigation computer.
TIE fighter dial.
TIE fighter dial.
So as it turns out, it doesn't even matter that I up all over the place.
I don't think so.
It's maybe a good thing.
Yeah.
Forget this.
Do you remember when they said don't worry about playing the game as much as it, just have a good time together?
Yep.
I took that really seriously.
So did I. All right, this is Star Wars X-Wing. Seth and Claire are the Rebel scum, and Mike and I, because my brain brain has Matt in it now.
It's okay. It's not a very popular first name, so that's good.
I've never met anyone named Mike before.
Yeah, no,
Mike first.
Mike, is that, shut up!
Is that Lithuanian? Where
it's
are you
like
from?
German, I think. Mike!
Mike.
Mike and I are the rebel destroying Imperial forces. We're playing a scenario where we are trying to get these containers to cruise through the edge of this asteroid field down here past this little satellite thing that we've decided is a goal line, and if that happens, we win. We have to get two of the three down there to win. Now, at the same time, Seth and Claire are trying to either completely blow us up out of the sky and stop us, which is good for them.
That's the move.
Or use the Millennium Falcon's tractor beam to capture two of the three and smuggle them back over the line.
And that's really the goal of the game.
Yeah, that's sort of those are the victory conditions of the scenario. Now, I am playing two TIE fighter pilots. I am playing a guy named Academy Pilot, sort of the Star Wars version of a red shirt, which is appropriate. And then I'm also playing Mauler Mithel, who is a slightly more veteran TIE fighter pilot. And who are you playing?
I'm going to be playing Boba Fett, man. He's got his fancy ship over here, and I'm going to be quoting all my favorite Boba Fett lines, which is nothing, because he doesn't talk.
He does a lot of nodding, right?
That's true. I'm currently playing as Boba Fett, who does not get enough FaceTime or helmet time in the original movies, so I'm here to make a good name for him and show that he can still kick ass.
He's got like five official lines.
That's all?
Well, because...
How many lines in extended canon, though?
If you go by the doll that they produced that had a pull string, he's got like five official lines.
I didn't take that into account, but I do want to get
put Captain Solo in the cargo hold.
Right.
He's worth nothing to me dead.
Yeah.
And like fire, something like that. I think that's all.
But he says fire three different ways.
Yeah, fire.
But I don't know if this is before or after I get eaten by the giant worm, so.
This is probably before.
Okay.
Yeah. And who are you, Seth?
Luke Skywalker.
Right on.
Yeah, so I'm probably preoccupied with...
I'm sorry, of the Tatooine Skywalkers?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, yeah.
Yeah.
Of the Tatooine slave family.
I actually know a guy who was fired from Tashi Station because Luke Skywalker never showed up to pick up the power converters.
He's always running his mouth off, putting stuff on layaway.
I love Star Wars so much. It was such an incredibly important part of my childhood and the engagement of my nerd imagination that when the 90s happened and like some movies were made, I really wanted the Men in Black history eraser thing to be real.
Who are you, Claire?
Han Solo, obviously.
Right.
Right.
Right, obviously. And you're flying the Millennium Falcon.
Yes, okay, the best great. And fastest ship ever.
That's right. How fast did the Millennium Falcon run, do the Kessel run?
Well, it's actually not how fast it was, but the shortest measure of distance. I think it was under 12 parsecs.
That is the correct answer. I set you up for a trick question.
That ain't gonna work.
I know. Like, of all the people in the world to pick a Star Wars fight with, you're the worst ones.
My knowledge of Star Wars is, I'd say, above average.
I could pick a Star Wars fight with you guys and Bonnie Burton, and I would be destroyed.
Bonnie's pretty strong. We'd be a good trivia team. I know more about the toys, though, than I do about the movies, weirdly enough, and especially about the external canon.
Of course.
Yeah.
As we've learned. I'm such a nerd boner right now.
You're just talking about the actual
doll,
which I didn't know
existed. I'm almost flipping over this table. Really, it's a good thing this table's heavy. Okay, so what we're going to do is set up sort of where we're going to go first. So we need to set up our containers.
Yes, yeah, so what do you have in mind?
We're going to get them through. So I have two ideas. We can either sort of put them together in kind of like a little train.
Let's talk about this.
Like this.
Okay.
Right? And then kind of try to guide them down. Or we could put them in like a little bit of a pyramid, kind of like that.
That.
And then I can sort of lead them from the front with a TIE fighter here. And then put another TIE fighter back on the side here. You can start over here and just kind of try to run.
I think I like that. Okay. I think that's a pretty good setup.
We'll do that. All right. So let's see. So Academy Pilot.
Who's legit?
Academy Pilot is straight out of the Academy.
Yeah.
And he has 2 days to retirement because he's a TIE fighter pilot.
And he only plays by the books.
Yeah. Too legit to quit.
Yeah, he is. Academy Pilot is going to come out here. He'll start right here, right in front of this guy. And then Mauler Mithel, he's done this before.
Dude, he's been around.
Yeah, he knows. He's going to start back a little bit further.
So we're going to put Boba over here somewhere?
Yeah, Boba's going to start back. I'll pull these guys back. We can either sort of put that together. For those of you following along at home, which I imagine is most of you, the containers will move on the very first move action, and they will move with a move distance of two or more, depending on how close they are to ships. I'm sure our amazing editors will put up a graphic maybe now. to explain to you how that works. And how, where are you guys setting up?
We're just gonna hang out
there?
Around here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're just gonna
pretty much
fly
great.
Side by side.
Okay, fantastic. So
directly
let's go,
at our attackers.
So let's go ahead and get started, and we'll put in our lock in right. Our moves.
All right, let's see.
All right, so I got that. So
that's good teamwork.
Okay, right. He's gonna go there, and then this guy. We got this guy here, and he's probably gonna go. So I think he's gonna do.
I think he's gonna do
that. Right? See where I'm going
okay.
with that?
Okay.
All right. Okay, we all ready? Everybody's with lots of the if this was real life, we'd be doing this over the radio.
Yeah.
Right?
It's true.
Yeah. So I'm gonna go there. And then this guy, we got this guy here. Okay. All right. Okay. He's gonna do this. Alright, so let's go ahead and reveal what's gonna happen here. All right. So Academy Pilot 1, will, his pilot skill is 1, so he's going to move first. He's going to do a slow turn 2, just a gentle 2, sort of like this.
Oh.
He's going to go, whoa. Okay.
Now Academy Pilot anyway. Does know the enemies are over there, right?
Yes, he does know that.
Okay.
He knows exactly that.
He's making
has a
sure
plan.
He's got the
he's
control
got a plan.
Of
he's
the
got
fighter.
A plan. Also, containers move now, and they should have moved first. Welcome to Tabletop, where Will messes up on the first turn.
I've seen worse.
You've seen other episodes of Tabletop?
No, I've seen people mess up worse on the first turn.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So these guys will all move. He's close, so he gets a boost, right?
Yes, he's gonna be scooting up through.
Go ahead and scoot him up here, all right? And then this guy will move up here like that. And this guy will move up here like that.
Well, I just noticed you have a straight up decoder ring.
I do have a secret decoder ring.
That's pretty awesome.
As a matter of fact. If you'd like to know, the letter S is 21.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now you can decode my secret messages.
I want to get matching rings and let's just send each other messages.
That
all
sounds
the time.
Great. That sounds fantastic.
I'll tweet you secret messages and we'll just make everybody mad.
And now Mahler is going to move straight forward 4. Whoa! That's the noise a TIE fighter makes, right? And that's the end of my
right, so
movement action 7. So
and I believe Luke. Has
I think
an
Luke
eight
Luke has an 8,
yeah,
right?
An 8.
And Boba Fett has an 8.
Yeah, so we just kind of.
So you guys sort of move simultaneously.
Dish them out.
So where are you going?
I'm just gonna go 4 straight ahead.
Great.
Yeah.
So grab your little 4 stick there. Oh, that sounds.
Oh, that's the wrong
terrible.
One.
They did. Yes.
Yeah,
yes.
It did. Just a couple of letters away from.
Oh, these are both
grab
universe.
Your 4 sticks.
Yep. They're the same.
Yeah,
it doesn't matter. They do
the same
thing. Yeah. Yeah.
In our minds, every one of these ships is like a Fat Albert clunker that's just barely limping along. It's the sound.
Do we
sound
do we ever decide what Boba Fett ship
that's
is
from the Lucasfilm library, right?
Of course it is.
Yeah,
sure. We, I think we have a clearance to use only that sound effect.
Yeah, that's the only one we're okay to use, guys.
Do you have any input on what Boba Fett sounds like? Because I have no idea.
Same thing, yeah. Just pitch it down in the mix.
Yeah. I'm satisfied.
Yeah. Okay, and Han Solo.
Yeah.
What are you doing, fastest pilot of the galaxy?
I'm gonna go 4 straight ahead.
Yep. Mm. Seems to be a popular popular
all
choice.
All the kids
right
are doing
now.
It.
Yeah. I mean, it looks like this, right there. But you know, I also get to go a little bit ahead of.
Yeah, because you got your
boost,
right? Yeah, so you can move.
How's that
use
look?
Your, I think
my one stick.
The,
is it a
you
one?
Got, yeah, you got to measure
you
it.
You use my one stick?
Yeah, use your one stick.
Do they have a one
do
stick?
You guys have a one?
It's not a
stick.
I think I've only
one
got a 2.
Stick. Yeah.
I know ones exist. I have
yeah.
seen ones.
Yeah, I know
past.
Ones too, yeah.
Do you do it as a...
I'm happy to say that this falls
two?
Outside of my responsibilities,
yeah.
So this is not this is not a mistake of mine.
Should we split a 2 in half?
I don't know if it's... Is it mathematically
everyone
like,
agree that
that's...
That's good. That's
good enough.
Yeah, I agree with that.
Can we get a ruling?
I'll allow it.
Perfect.
Let me ask the executive producer. Yes, it's okay. Great. All right, so that's the end of the first phase of the thing. That's our first move. That I don't think anybody's in combat range,
I don't
right?
Think so it's
yeah.
getting close.
No, it's
we got this
not.
Little floaty thing in the middle.
That's, yeah, I mean you could shoot that thing out of the sky if you wanted. And this being the Star Wars universe, like it would blow up.
Yeah.
Would
right?
there be shrapnel? Could the shrapnel affect
be a ring
the other
around
planes?
The explosion?
Yeah,
there
probably
that
not.
I, could...
I mean, I'm sure that there's some shrapnel variant, but we're not playing with it.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so let's go ahead and do our second round of movements. Okay, so let's see here. So this is gonna happen now. See?
Okay. So that's there? That is that for rookie?
Yeah,
okay.
That's for Academy.
Okay.
So that's gonna happen. I think it's a little early for that to happen.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's
right?
gonna take you
so
nowhere.
That, yep, so that's gonna happen. And then this guy here, I think that's probably what I don't, I think I don't
that's,
want that to happen.
That's a little bit of a suicide there.
Yeah, I don't want that to happen, so I think I'm probably going to have that happen.
Okay.
Right?
Because
then I'll come back, with that on a subsequent turn.
Okay.
So that's going to happen. Okay, great.
Are you thinking that for me?
That's
getting in there.
Oh, I like that. No, I like that a lot.
You like that?
I like that a lot, yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Good communication.
Yeah, good, good, good. Okay, great. All right, you guys locked?
Did you lock in?
Lock in your navigation
computer.
Okay. Okay, great.
Did you do it?
All right, Academy Pilot will move first. An Academy Pilot is going to be like, I remember at the Academy when they taught me how to do this on the simulator. Okay. So he does that.
They also taught him to charge right towards Luke.
Yeah, well, so that's what he's seen all the movies.
Yeah.
So he knows what to do.
I've learned from all my ancestors.
Yeah.
We've got a proud heritage of driving straight into our
Oh, and then these guys move again. Oh, the nerd's going to be mad at me.
Oh, that's true.
I'm in so much trouble. So this guy goes forward two. This guy goes.
Is the other one a three, or what are you feeling on that one?
I think the other one's a three.
He's within range.
He's definitely within range. If the container is within one of a TIE fighter, it's sort of like it's, yeah.
A little bonus guy.
Like tethered or something.
Yeah, yeah. It's, you know what happens is that he gets close enough and it activates the proximity ion boosters.
Mm. Oh, of course.
Right.
Right.
You don't want that to happen.
So what are you thinking? Is it?
Yeah, I think that's good.
Yeah,
I think that's good.
Just kind of bump into each other.
Yeah, sure. That's good.
Good job.
That works. Okay, and then a Mauler. Mahler's going to do a gentle turn three to the left.
He was known in the
Academy
as Gentle Mahler.
I'm so glad he's gentle.
Gentle Mahler was his name. That's right. That's right. He's actually one of the reasons he's become a TIE fighter pilot is he wants to shake that off.
Yeah.
Right.
He's tired of playing. He's like, why do I always have to be gentle?
I want to be called killer or something.
Yeah. Mahler doesn't like being called gentle.
Mahler the murderer.
Yeah.
I think he stands a pretty good chance versus Luke and Han.
Okay.
I think that's going to prove it. This is the movie where both of them die. That's my favorite part.
Yeah. Get ready to add to your extended canon.
Can't wait.
All right, so then you guys will move simultaneously.
That's
the eights will happen now.
Eight. All right.
You're up.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I just drove four directly straight ahead.
Oh, man.
That's what all the kids are doing. It's kind of my kind of my move. You guys remember we all agreed upon the sound?
Yeah. Just like in Star Wars.
That's, all how, right. That's how it sounded.
Yeah.
So I got three Easy Bank left.
Yep.
Oh. Nice.
Is that the sound we agreed on, or is that the dying
horse? That's right. No, that's it.
That's pretty good.
It's just a little dying. Okay.
And let's see, then he can...
So now we're getting dangerously close. Yeah.
Okay.
Can we shoot each other yet?
Now, you go. Go ahead and do your thing. I don't know if I have to do this now, or if I think I had to do this now. I think I have to do this before you move.
Oh, yeah,
Mahler's going to barrel roll.
Okay.
So,
you did have a plan.
Yeah, I told you I had a plan.
You did? I should have listened.
So Mahler's going to barrel roll. So he barrel rolls. Is he barrel one or two? I guess he barrel rolls one, right? So Mahler's going to barrel roll, which means that he kind of goes.
You really
moves there like that.
Okay. As long as he's still facing the same way.
He's still facing. Yeah, he's facing like that.
I think
so I guess I don't need
just
to
just out of my range.
That was the idea.
No, he's not. He's within the two range.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah,
doesn't it go
by your directional markers? Yeah. Isn't it those?
Yeah.
So
that
I've
was
got,
clever the way you twisted.
I was gonna say how he was out of range, and then it's
torn.
Well, what I really did, if you go on the grid of this board, was made sure that my edges were lined up. The grid from
all right, listen, you used a lot of technical talk, and if there's one thing Star Trek taught me, it's that technical talk is never wrong. So I believe you, sir.
All right, so that was your green ability on him.
So that's my green ability on him, and he's going to focus. So Academy Pilot's going to be like, I got to focus and remember what to do in this situation.
Yeah.
I think I turned the dials on my controller.
It's hard to see.
And now Han Solo gets to move.
Han Solo's going to move.
Although we should do
Han Solo,
mine and his green.
Oh yeah. Sorry. Do your green. Do your skills.
Oh yeah.
You can focus, or you can lock on.
Yeah, I think
I
want to focus.
Yeah, I think you probably want to focus too. Why am I helping you? You're the enemy, rebel scum.
That's true.
Well, because we all work together.
Yeah.
All right.
Enemies,
so
heroes. What does all that mean?
I am not Luke Skywalker.
It's Seth Green.
Oh, Will.
Curse your delightful ginger beard.
Damn it! I just want to rub our beards together.
All right, I'm not Luke, so I am going to use my targeting computer because you're stupid not to.
Luke, turn your computer on.
And I'm going to target that one. I imagine is within three range, right?
Oh, that's super. I mean, that's duper within three range.
All right, yes. So if you could be so nice,
you're
as to place
actually
this
look. You're within two range
upon your pedestal.
Okay.
So that's using my targeting computer.
His computer's
on. Which gives
on
me an advantage when I decide to use it when I attack you.
Okay.
So yeah, that great was my green ability.
Yeah. And so now you move.
Yeah, now it's your
now
turn.
I move.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to, I can move two, but I'm going to move three because I get a little bonus.
Because you got the boost,
guy.
Yeah, sure.
So I'm going to hang out right here.
Holy, wow.
That's actually how they're sitting at the table, too. This is great.
Yeah, that's a little
just
weird.
Right next to each other. Yep.
We like being next to each other.
Oh, there you go.
Just okay like
they're
that
using a very interesting technique here.
Just yeah like that.
It's kind of throwing me off.
Yeah.
Han Solo can shoot at a 360-degree angle all around the ship, which most people don't get. Most people just get like a quarter of that, which is fine, but that just makes me better. I'm going to I'm gonna lock on.
Okay.
Right?
You want to lock onto one of these guys, right?
Well, is she,
or you want
to
lock you,
walk,
you want
to
lock onto a TIE fighter, or you want
to
lock onto a container?
Do you want to get a container?
The choice is hers.
Can you guys steal the container away from me once I've gotten it? Or is it mine forever?
I think it's yours
I
to keep.
Think it's like
it's within a two range, forever, right, guys? Is that what's happening here?
Yeah.
We need a two range from range here? Or is it a one range?
I believe it's a one range, and you're not quite in range.
Close.
But you could then knock out one of those TIE fighters.
But I tell you what, both of these TIE fighters are hating their life right now.
Yeah, I mean, obviously I'm going to go for this
one
right here.
That one.
Yeah,
this guy.
That's the right way to go.
He's
that's
going
not
down.
Even a rookie.
Yeah.
And
this guy's going to get promoted immediately.
Yeah. I think that I want to lock on to him, right? Is that what I'm going to do? No, that's not what I want to do.
You can either focus or you can lock on.
I'm focusing.
Yeah, good call. Focus
boom
on him. Yep.
All right, so she's concentrating.
My mind skills.
Yep. Yep. All right.
I'm force
so go ahead, go
I'm
ahead
a
and do
force sensitive Han Solo.
Go ahead and
today
do your go ahead. So go ahead and do your attack. So you get three
attacks.
Oh, I can
dice attack first because obviously I'm Han Solo.
And Han Solo always shoots first.
Always.
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 And I have three awesome attack points. And wait.
Yeah. You got another one here.
And
take
I get
one
another
of ours
one.
And
right
then I'm gonna roll.
You get three.
Roll
you're
three
agile at least.
Yeah, I'm gonna roll three defense.
And what was? Oh, he did the barrel roll, huh?
Yeah, he did the barrel roll, so he can't do the free evasion.
Can't, whoa!
That actually looks like
what?
That looks
three
like four hits
what
if you choose to move up your focus.
Oh, but two.
So
dodges
that's gonna be four hits and two dodges. So are you gonna use your focus to turn this into a hit?
Or
you're gonna leave it as a blank and you're gonna hold on to that focus either for defense or for
I'm
use on a further
hit
turn.
You.
Okay, go ahead. Turn it up. Yep.
Okay,
it's
my favorite ringtone.
So so that is all right. So we'll take two away because I got two saves, and I take
and
2 points. So that's two hits. I still have one left. So kapow!
One.
You're going
kapow
down.
Thankfully, no criticals.
Not
so
yet
that's good.
So he's right barely hanging in there.
Yeah, he's barely hanging in. Well, he's TIE fighter pilot.
That's true.
I mean,
they're barely hanging in before
barely,
they leave
yeah,
the Death Star.
Yeah.
Cheers.
He actually graduated from the Academy 3 days ago.
Oh.
Which makes
I was
him
gonna
a
say,
super veteran.
He's been promoted at least twice
yeah
since then.
Yeah.
So.
All right, so eight.
So now it's should be my turn.
Yep.
I'm just going to do a regular attack,
uh-huh,
but I'm not going to use my target yet because I have a master plan
all right
here.
Oh.
So
how many guns do you fire?
I think it's three, yeah.
You fire three, yeah.
All right,
you
three
fire three. And are you shooting million?
I'm gonna go for the big one.
All right.
We're gonna try and go out with
shooting
a bang here.
You, Claire. Yeah.
I'm
and
not worried
see
about
and you guys.
All right, so three?
And your defense is one.
Ah, see?
Boba Fett, what's going on?
I know, does he ever attack in the movies?
As a character, Boba Fett doesn't really do anything. But he looks really cool.
I feel
I don't
like
no
he hasn't
there
used
well,
the weapons
that
yet
point on Jabba's skiff where he decides to attack.
It doesn't
and
go well for him.
Skywalker right away cuts his gun in half and then a blind Han Solo accidentally stumbles awkwardly
right
into him, making his backpack misfire where he's thrown up off of the skiff and into
the Sarlacc
the pit of Carcarus.
So basically, Boba Fett is only cool in action figure style and not really in the movies, guys. Let's be honest.
I'm trying to
break. Let's be honest. Only the action figure is deadly. Yeah.
Because I imagine in the books he got
the action figure was deadly.
It was deadly.
It was. The action figure was so deadly they actually pulled it. They withdrew it. Right.
See, I think that's what actually contributed to the mythology.
The myth of
Boba Fett.
I absolutely agree with you.
Because he killed actual people.
Because honestly,
he's too dangerous for a child.
Well, somebody lost an eye.
That's true.
Because seriously, if you look at the action figures, like IG-88's way cooler. He's got a much better gun.
More interesting.
He's like, there's more going on with him. He's taller. Like he's weird.
Seth loves IG-88.
Really? He's my favorite bounty hunter.
Really?
Yeah.
We made him dunk a basketball in our first Star Wars special. Just Jordan that right out. It was gorgeous.
Without ever leaving the ground?
Well, because in that scene on the executor, he doesn't move.
Nothing. I didn't just knock tea all over the place.
Oh, man.
My water's just fine, though. So
yep, your water's doing great.
Don't worry, wood floors love moisture.
Yep. It's true. I sure am glad we signed the tea spillage waiver.
Me too. Someone's bound to have a paper towel, though. when he's standing there on the executor, he doesn't move.
Yeah.
And I think it's because they didn't.
I don't think they had a guy. I don't think there was a guy in the suit.
No, right?
I think
not it was a suit just, for no, sure. It was like dude. I think they just threw that together to fill out that tableau. Yeah.
Have
and
you
if you
seen...
look, his head is the same pieces that were the the inner installations of the cantina behind the bar.
Right. Now, have you seen the special edition where they replace him with CG and he's actually breakdancing?
I have seen that. It was really inspiring.
Yeah, he's popping and locking,
why was he breakdancing?
Which is weird for a robot.
You know what the best thing was? They reused all of that footage since they'd already built the CG and made him one of America's best dance crews.
That's true. I remember that.
It was awesome.
Yeah,
that was a very competitive year.
Yeah.
Last
I love that show.
The weirdest thing was that he never actually did the robot.
Yeah, but I think he considers it racist. Sort of like
I was gonna say
it's like blackface.
It's like doing the human dance.
Yeah, sure, I mean, sure. I get that. No, I get that, and I get it. I respect
it. You performed in metal face.
Let's finish resolving this combat.
Oh, the lasers were moving in slow motion. We're waiting.
We were having so much fun.
Okay.
All right, so I just rolled the one.
Beep, 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 beep.
So that's gonna be
okay.
And she already used her focus.
You already used your focus.
So she actually gets hit.
You actually get hit.
Claire,
you lose a shield.
Wait.
Okay. Doing more just now than he did in all three movies.
Yeah.
Wait, okay.
But
fine.
Not
that's true.
Boba kicks ass.
Yeah. That's true.
Actually, we should put these up next to your dude so we know.
Yep. Just like that.
But not that one. That one I'm taking away.
That's like chess. I gotta keep that.
Yeah, you actually get to eat this.
Oh, great.
It's how you get her power.
Yes, I drink your tears.
Okay, Luke. I assume you're going to be doing some kind of shooting.
I mean, I want to just who am I?
Do you want, me to check? Let me check some. Let me check some rangey range for you.
I'm in range on the TIE fighter, right? So
but he should definitely use the Force and not the targeting computer.
Yeah. All right, so you are within distance 2 of that TIE fighter.
Okay, so no bonus.
And
also 2.
You are within.
If we do,
hang on. Son of a bitch.
Like,
yeah,
it looks like a 2.
Yeah, I was hoping that it was a miss, but you are within.
Is anyone going to complain about the grid adjustment? But I'm certain and
I would complain like crazy about the grid adjustment, but I'm going to let it go because that's not what this is about.
I mean, we're not holding a grudge, but it was kind of a dick move.
Let's see. For that.
Would it be a difference if you were there? Yeah, if you were there, you'd be missing. If you were there, you would be missing.
Well, I'll tell
you
the truth.
And I think you adjusted to there. But I don't want to be that guy. I'm not going to be that power mini gamer guy. Take your shot.
I want to shoot at that guy.
Why?
All right,
why
shoot at the rookie pilot.
This guy and knock him out.
That anyway.
He's almost gone.
Being
he only needs one.
Whatever.
More
I'm not.
Dead.
Whatever. I'm not going to.
Did you already shoot him?
Yes. This guy's already had. He has one.
This guy has one hit left. One more hit, and this guy blows up,
he's
and he's
done.
Dead.
And we don't have to worry about him anymore.
I don't know.
So that's why we're getting a little feisty.
I don't feel right about it though. I just don't feel right.
Take him out.
I think I'm gonna take out the other guy.
But the other guy's the rookie.
But the position's in contest.
Look at like, I feel like she's trying to get him to the dark side of the
floor. Yeah, she's slowly.
Yeah.
Give in to your anger.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. So,
you're
gonna shoot that guy?
Yeah.
All right. So he's got. Yep. So Academy pilot has 3 defense and he's focused. So that's good.
I would never attack Will in the street or in public or in his home. But on this game board, yeah, I'm gonna decimate.
Maneuver. Did you want to focus or target?
Oh yeah, good point. I forgot about that.
I'll focus.
All right, great. Yeah. So would you like to use an additional attack die?
Shouldn't I?
Yeah, probably. Yeah. Unless you're thinking like you're going to get fought back, but I don't think highly unlikely to me.
Wait, that's you get the extra die for the targeting computer, right? And then focus is you turn the die. Or am I messing that up?
Oh yeah, I did it wrong.
God, one of these I'm gonna be wrong about, and you're gonna be like, shut up, just go back to your corner. Here.
No!
Oh, but he can.
Oh. And I'm focused. That's gonna be two dodges.
This game's really stressful.
Yeah. So I've got that and that. So right now I'm dodging your hit. Are you gonna turn your eye into a hit?
Yeah.
All right, then I'm gonna turn my eye into a miss.
Mm.
And this guy's like, nope.
And he got two promotions for performing that.
Yeah. He's now he's now promoted to a rookie 11th class.
It's gonna be sweet. His parents are really proud.
They're super proud of him.
I always dreamed that you would be a rookie high class. Are you in a ship for real?
Mom, stop it!
I gotta go, Mom. You're embarrassing.
Be quiet. We're trying to go and shoot down the rebels.
That's my son. He's in the ship that just dodged Luke Skywalker. That boy's the prophecy.
Shut up, Mom.
He's so proud. Look, pose for your parents. We're gonna take a video. Is this on video? It's on picture. I'm Instagramming. Who's?
We'll let it go.
Great. I loved her. I was totally on board with her. Okay. Ready? All right. Let's go ahead and lock in our moves.
Okay, wait, are you not attacking?
I forgot to attack.
Man, I got to keep you on track here. We are giving them a freebie.
We had a game earlier today where some stuff happened, and I haven't fully recovered from it yet.
So you're not with it.
Well, wait a minute. Hang on. As long as we're gonna do this the way you did it,
oops. Then just move it like 4 inches closer.
Nah, you're not within one. You're within two. Okay, so I don't get an extra. I do not get an extra die, but I'm gonna shoot at you three. I'm gonna shoot at you three. Shoot at you two times because I'm.
Do I defend on these two?
Yeah, yeah. So you you have two defense dice.
Two.
You're rolling dose. All right.
That's a critical hit.
Critical.
And you're already focused. I critical hit you, Luke Skywalker.
Damn it.
This is where R2 goes,
did you see? My son shot Luke Skywalker. He complained all day.
Ready?
All right, so critical hit, you get a card and you have to read it.
Uh-oh.
But he has shields.
You know how to read, right?
He has shields. Boy, and he has shields. Does he just lose shields?
What's it say?
Yes,
he just uses shields? Son of a bitch. But he loses two because it's critical, right?
What does the card say?
No?
What's it
say? It says nothing. It says I put it in the middle of the deck, it doesn't matter. Lose a shield, Luke Skywalker.
Single shield.
Shield.
But I need those.
Yeah.
We got two.
Yeah, no, you don't get to have it. I took it away with my guns.
Damn it, I wanted that.
All right, now.
And Darth, whatever his name is. No, it's not Darth, it's.
Mahler Mithil. Yeah, I forgot that my guy's
fabulous.
Got to shoot too.
He gets to shoot.
Where'd I put my, my aimer stick? Oh no.
Did it fall in?
Yeah, it's okay, I got it. Engineering. Okay, Mahler is within one of the Millennium Falcons.
No!
So,
you want to team up on that?
Yeah, so he's gonna shoot. He is mad at you. You shot at him. And he's like, you don't understand. I've been a TIE fighter pilot for 3 days. I'm about to retire. And he's pissed about it. So, yeah, so Mahler is gonna shoot. And because he's within distance one, he gets an extra attack die.
I only get one defense die.
Yeah.
I can't dodge because my ship is big and doesn't move as nimbly as the other ships.
Oh, because you can't move.
Yeah.
I thought it was the fastest ship, and yet it can't.
It's fast, it's just not very nimble.
That's true.
Okay, ready? That's good. I don't remember, did you use your focus?
When she attacked?
Use your focus when you attacked?
I did, yes, because
I had
four
attacks.
Yeah, you
did, okay, so push that off. Okay, so that's two hits. For two shields.
Man, just rake them over here in our shield pile.
I'll put it in my shield pile.
But we know it belongs over here,
okay.
So it's okay.
But we're keeping the first one.
Okay.
Because we're the Empire, and that's what we do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Co-op.
It's like a
knock, knock,
system.
Knock.
Do you mind if we have your shields? We're just going to put them in a pile, keep them until we want them.
We'll give them back when you're dead.
Probably not.
I'm not dying. You guys are going down.
Okay. I don't know. We've hurt you a lot.
That's true. We got four
like you
momentum.
Only have you only have 10. You only have 10 hit points now. And
well,
I have
tied with me.
I have
she's tied with me.
And 3, which is 4.
You are good at math.
She is actually. Weren't you in the math leads?
No, I was on the chess team.
Okay. All right. So it's a new round. It's a new round, new actions. All right. So let's go ahead and just look at what we're going to do here.
I'm thinking for Limpy McGee over here.
Dude, Limpy hates his life so much right now. I think that, okay, so Limpy either.
That one's Limpy? Okay.
Yeah, yeah. So, Ouchie the Clown.
Okay.
Might do that.
It might still be range.
Right?
And Jimmy facing around.
Yeah.
Right. Absolutely. Or he might just go, you know what? Okay.
You could do that.
Like that scene when they.
Okay,
that's
Mom.
What I was thinking. Yeah.
Yeah, but you know, but if he does. So.
I don't know if
she
I can
is
do that,
probably
actually.
Doing something. At least
you know
like
what,
that.
I don't have that. I don't
Not
have
that,
that
you know, but like she's probably.
Wait, no, the Millennium Falcon can't do that.
Oh, that's right.
Because he would crash into the asteroid and be gone forever.
Yep, that's right.
Which I approve of.
Yeah, so it's probably doing something like that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. Mm-hmm. So it probably makes sense for me to do. Do you see what I'm headed?
This.
So into there. Okay?
For Limpy?
Yeah.
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 Either
and
that or this.
Okay.
I think this.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Probably.
This one.
Okay.
Might be able to do the old.
I'm thinking he's doing that.
Yeah. Okay.
Definitely.
So what, do you have any thoughts on?
What do you think?
Because I can, if I go in too close, I can't attack if I touch it.
Yeah.
Which is unfortunate.
Yeah.
But I feel like we got a good thing going.
It's dark.
Yep. You
it's dark
do.
Dark times, guys.
So I could just. Do you think that?
No.
No, you're winning.
No.
Well, or.
Because I want to do too sharp.
Mm.
Right.
That's too far.
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
No, I don't. I really don't think so.
You have been on actual starships, so I.
I have.
I trust
but
you.
But my starships were different than these.
A little bit, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, like, you need somebody to reverse your polarity, universe. I got your back. You need an inverse neutrino pulse emitted into the heart of the anomaly through like one of the Okuda conduits or navigational deflectors,
right.
All over that.
And I wish they would build that into this game. That'd be
I know.
Great
I wish they would
us.
Too.
All right. Well, I'm feeling confident.
Okay.
With our choice. And remember, when you move, you have to do your green action right away.
Yeah.
Because that's the disadvantage of moving first.
Yeah.
Got it.
Remember that. Okay. So Academy pilot is going to pull a 4 U-turn super reverse Immelmann turn. So he goes like this. Ready?
Uh-huh.
He's going to go. Oh shit, he hits the asteroid. That's not good.
He was showing off with no hands.
Oh, yep. And now he has
he was
to
totally showing off.
Hit,
so now he has to
wait,
roll.
What does that mean?
To roll
he has
damage?
To roll an attack die. If I roll a hit on myself, I take damage.
Okay. So somehow that right giant now. Asteroid just bounces right off.
Well, no, he managed to come up and be like
deflectors. And
but
roll
I need an exclamation point because I'm in stress.
Oh, that's
you can
true.
Use one of ours.
Okay, thank you. Wow, that's very nice of you. We should
I
be
know.
Friends.
All right,
and
Limpy
then,
McGee over here.
Limpy McGee over here is going to do, and now he cannot do a special maneuver because he's in stress. Mahler Limpy is going to do a slow 3 this in this direction.
Oh my goodness.
Right, but that's okay because look what
because we weren't close enough
before.
Because
look what he does.
Yeah, let's get next to
so
each
he
other.
He comes up here. And now your bases are touching,
is
so
really as you
the, base, the bases are touching, so you can't shoot at him.
But they still get a move.
Which is really important, right? And then his focus move is going to be evasion. Because he's like, I really need to be evady.
I'm going to get out of here.
Evady McLimpy Mahler.
McBaterson.
Evady McLimpy?
Evady McBaterson.
All right, so now it's me and Luke.
Yeah.
As per usual, my
Boba
sworn
Fett.
Enemy.
Well, I actually did exactly the same move that you did.
Oh no!
With the foresight.
Great move. I know. Oh, hang on. We forgot to move the containers.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, yeah.
Hang on, let's just move the containers.
Container moves?
Yeah.
I'll
okay,
leave
so.
My bridge there just
yeah, all right.
So I don't think they were in range even before.
Nothing was in range. So the container moves here. This container moves next to it.
Be right
and
on
this
top
container
of that.
Moves here. Oh.
Like
really, just like,
there.
So if I'm in a position like directly on top of that container.
Like
so
that,
normally you fly until you hit something that you like. So you're going to be right up against it.
Yeah, so you'll just bump up against it. So go ahead and take Luke. Turn him around. Yes. Well done.
And then what are you going to do with your buddy over there? With your...
Yeah, what's your
type
special
of thing here?
Yeah, actually, you can't special because you're in stress.
Oh, that's
oh,
true.
So grab an exclamation point.
Here we go.
Oh, man, I really wanted that special.
Right now, Luke is like, I can't see him!
But, so I can... Do something.
You can still shoot and stuff.
I want to shoot at this guy.
Yeah, you'll get
come
to do
in
that.
Good range
yeah, you'll get to do that.
Okay, so mine's forward slow.
Yep.
Three. We'll see. I might be bumping into someone. But
you're gonna run through a little bit of space debris.
She also might move.
Space debris.
You're gonna come up to here. And you're actually on top of that little satellite guy.
Yeah, is that okay that he's on top of the satellite guy?
Yeah, he just has. Just,
I mean, we don't
just
know who owns the satellite guy.
You just have to roll to see if it hurts you.
Space, oh, come on, Boba Fett.
Just don't roll a hit. You're fine.
I mean, we'll see.
Oh, it takes away a shield.
Yes!
So far, the satellites have done more damage to us. Wait, I have a total of four, yeah?
Okay, yeah,
so
there's three. Those. Three. Yeah, okay.
All right.
Wow, so look at that. It's really,
it's kind of a cluster.
Is it my turn? Is it my turn? Can I go now? Do I get to move?
Yep. What are you doing, Han Solo?
Wait, my green one is focus. Oh, yeah.
Well, let's go ahead and break votes,
yeah? Well, wait, let's let Claire finish her move.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I need to focus.
Do we shoot? Do we shoot each other yet?
I'm gonna steal this one.
No, we need to finish this turn.
Okay, finish
and then
it,
we'll, yeah. Okay, you're focused. All right, Claire, go ahead.
I'm going to make a sharp turn to the left with my sharp turning.
Did you predict that?
Two.
I did not predict that. I predicted a sharp three, not a sharp two.
This isn't the sharp turn thing.
Oh, this is the sharp turn.
That's the sharp turn thing. Yep. So go ahead and put your sharp turn thing at the front of your spaceship.
If Limpy can survive one round.
Yeah, if Limpy can survive, he's doing all right. Yeah. It's that the Millennium Falcon can fire 360 degrees. That's problematic for us. Okay. Oh. Yeah, and just push your base up against Luke's base. There you go.
Oh, the bases are touching.
Yep. All right.
Okay. So that's what I did.
All right, and now what would you like to do for your, you can focus or you can, target lock. And you are well within range of locking onto a container.
It's true. It's really true. I just want to see how far away I am from everybody else.
Where are you close to Slave One?
I'm pretty far out there.
Well, we need to give it a
shot.
Is it?
I am. Yep, so I'm within one.
Uh-huh.
So nearly dead guy is within one.
Uh-huh.
And I imagine that rookie guy is probably, I don't know if he's within one, but he's absolutely within two. Looks he's within one.
Holy
he's within
one. Schmoly.
Yep, okay. So
basically you get a...
Yeah, so you can either blast
destroy.
A TIE, you can either make life miserable for a TIE fighter, or you can make life, or you can go to grab a container.
Or you could technically attack me too. If you
yeah. Or, here's something you can do, just keep on going.
Yeah, just pass.
Just maybe I'll keep on going.
Yeah.
What's over on that
side
of the galaxy?
I'm going to keep on going. I'm going to...
Libby hates his life so much right now.
Oh, I just really want to obliterate... This guy.
Oh, Limpy.
You're gonna shoot at Limpy? I can really tell that Claire wants to come to the dark side.
I'm okay. gonna All shoot right. at
okay,
Limpy.
Great.
Wait,
okay.
So that means I'm gonna do this?
Wait, let me just ask one question. Because
okay.
Limpy has so little left. This guy has more left. It may make sense
That's
for
true.
Us to put more damage
That's on
something
else. And he's in stress.
I would just like
instead
to say that's a terrible
taking,
idea.
Instead of taking the easy target, because it'll be easy next turn, too.
I'm really glad that we're partners.
I like being your partner.
Notice how she's leaning, though, closer every time over here?
You really want to join the dark side. Like, you can feel it.
She actually just wants to dominate.
I'm going to... How many hit points do we have here with this guy?
He has three, because he hasn't been damaged yet.
Three!
Yep.
Oh, because right, you didn't. Yep. Okay, let's.
So if you get a boss sauce roll.
Yep. So if you hit him, yep, you get four. You get
here.
Four dice,
wait,
and you
over.
Could theoretically.
Because it's within one.
You
yeah.
could theoretically okay. Waste him on this shot. Okay, so
critical
that's a
hit.
Critical hit, which is bad news for me, and you have a focus that you could turn into a hit. Let's see what happens with my this.
Ooh.
That's really good news.
That's what we needed.
Yep. So I'm going to 100% evade you.
So
you should.
So you should.
I'm going to save this.
Yeah. So yeah. That's
learning.
That's a good
becoming,
move. They're learning.
They're becoming much more.
They're becoming self-aware.
It's a 1,000 learning computer.
I'm saving it. This guy's staying right here, guys.
Yeah. All
right.
Yeah, but check you out.
Ooh.
Academy pilot.
Dude,
guess
double
what?
Dodge so
yep.
far.
Double dodge. You are now officially rookie 13th class.
I hate you,
class.
Academy pilot.
Rookie of the year.
All right, so
Academy pilot has a Han Solo trading card inside his cockpit. He's like, he just wants to impress you.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe that's
Han Solo. I can't believe Han Solo's shooting at me!
Did you see that, Han Solo? We could be boys!
okay, so then after you, so now you guys shoot.
Yeah, so now we are deciding. I'm focusing, and I'm targeted on the Millennium Falcon.
Dude, let her have it.
So I'm thinking I'm going to just...
Yeah, I'm thinking that's going to happen.
Only if she was within... I don't think she's within one. I think that's a two.
Yeah, she's within two.
All right. You thinking I should just release the Kraken, or should I attempt to maneuver?
Or you... Wait a minute. No, Luke's not within one.
Okay. Because see, if we kill the big fat one, they can't capture the containers.
Yeah, and that makes it very difficult for them to win.
Yeah, that's true. So do you think I should use my targeting computer? You're Obi-Wan. I
don't know.
He's not Obi-Wan. Obi-Wan would not be for the dark side.
I'm sorry, did someone say my name? I was busy in the trash. Trying to find something to eat.
Hey, I'm a creepy old man. Why don't you come out to my house in the middle of the desert and play with things?
Show you how to use your father's sword.
That's not weird.
Play with daddy's sword.
Your father wanted you to put this in your hand and wave it around.
Your father said it was okay for you to be here. He's in the hospital right now.
If you touch it the right way, it glows.
That escalated quickly.
I've been thinking the whole time, so this is great.
Okay, so what do you think?
So with the targeting computer, I get to re-roll any dice that I want.
Yeah.
I believe, if I'm remembering that correctly.
Yeah.
So you think I should... No, I'll just
Are you
going
to use your homing missiles? Or you have to be within
one? Oh, that's
one.
Right. That's what it is.
Yeah.
That's the trap card right there. Okay.
Yeah.
So I get a roll four if I use that.
Yeah. And you're target locked, so the defender cannot spend evade tokens during this attack.
Okay. I think so. I think I... Or should I wait till I'm in one and then it's like...
No, man. Take the shot when you have
okay.
it.
Okay. So I need another one. If you could just pass your weapons.
No!
Over. One of the red. All right.
All right.
So we're doing that.
And Claire, you're going to be rolling one defense.
Oh, here we go. I'm feeling good. Oh, God.
Oh, but I'm going to defend it because I have a thing.
You can't.
What? I have a focus.
But you didn't roll an eye.
Oh, right.
You didn't roll an eyeball.
So I think, are you going to re-roll?
You get to re-roll whatever you want because you're target locked.
I'm also focusing.
Yeah.
So I'll just re-roll these, I guess, right? Because then I can do that, yeah.
How many misses are on this die? There's one, there's two misses, there's two focuses.
I think just one crit.
I think you re-roll because you give yourself a crit chance. Or unless you want to take the absolute guaranteed hit.
I think. Okay, I'm a safe player. Yeah.
All right, okay.
All right, so then I do these because of the computer.
Oh, what just happened?
Did we hit a home run?
That focused, so why don't you go ahead and turn that into a hit.
I'm feeling good. This was a good
That
call.
Was a good move. Guess what, Han Solo? You're hitting this much times.
I have done a six. No.
Yeah, any critical hits in there? Damn, no.
That would be nice.
All right, so take away your two shields.
Two shields?
Yep. Your shields are gone. And kapow! Kapow!
Nice.
That was pretty intense.
A lot of people say, Husky, you should take it easy. You're here to make friends. My only friend is victory, so I'm pretty proud of myself so far.
I mean, that's
kind of how it sounds in Star Wars.
I don't like this sound at all.
I'm feeling really good about it. By the way, welcome to the club.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Have Two Hits Club. It's a nice place to be. All right, so Luke.
Yeah, it's Luke's turn.
Yep. What you doing?
I'm going to shoot that guy.
Jump in now for OTFs?
I feel like we should ask Boyan. I feel like we should just resolve this entire turn.
Jump in. But
we'll stop and then we'll come
Isn't
back.
Is this the last move of this turn?
I think you're
I also have to fight.
Oh, you have to fight.
I also have to shoot.
Right. Calling for it. Well, you call for it when you feel like it is.
I think let's just finish this turn.
Yeah. So I'm going to shoot Limpy over there.
Good luck.
Limpy McGee, poor guy.
Hard as I can.
I really want Limpy to go down.
Because I think Luke has learned he can't.
Limpy's within one.
Limpy's way within one.
Limpy's going down. Limpy's going down.
I feel like you shouldn't be able to shoot through containers.
I know, right?
But, you know, three-dimensional space, whatever.
And I mean, really, like, handling.
Look at how hardcore Claire is. She's like, come on, kill him! Kill him! All right, so you're focused, right?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, you can't be focused because you're in stress. So you get to roll three attack dice. Okay.
I'm going to use the Jedi and affect the dice.
Great.
Thanks. I'm a horrible Jedi.
I appreciate how well you affected me.
Oh!
Dodge!
What? Wait, is he focusing?
He's not focused.
Oh, he can't focus.
He's in the stress. And look, and I already have, and I have an extra loopy loop on me, so I'm like, I'm all kinds of safe.
I don't like that.
I am all kinds of safe.
You told us we would have fun, Will!
All right, I'm just gonna shoot you now. That's just what's gonna happen.
No!
I'm gonna shoot you. This guy's gonna shoot you. I don't know if you're within
now's one. Now's his chance.
Oh, you're within one. That's a one.
Right.
I'm actually pretty good at rolling 8-sided dice. I don't roll them very often. So, and he's not in anybody's fire. So the Mahler is gonna hit you, shoot you three times.
No.
Yep, he's gonna shoot you three times.
No.
Come on, critical hits. Come on, critical hits.
What, two hits?
No, two hits, all right.
Hits.
Don't get greedy.
Does she get
Wheaton.
A roll evade?
Don't get greedy, Wheaton. You get to roll one evasion die. So roll. Oh, you evade. So you only take one hit. All right, so okay. Hey, guess what? Wow!
What's she down to now?
Five. She's down to five.
She's down to five hull strength. And all right, okay. So that is the end of that turn. Things have gotten very ugly here.
Okay.
Very
all
ugly
right.
indeed.
I okay. think it's a beautiful thing.
All right.
I don't like this.
All right, new round.
Yeah.
And it's.
Yeah.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah.
Yeah, we mean business.
This is really happening?
Yeah, the gloves are coming off.
We don't have anything to take off.
I guess.
That I can think of.
I could.
Well, good thing we're not playing strip Star Wars X-Wing.
Yeah, that's great.
Alrighty. I'm ready to dominate now.
Okay.
Get ready.
To
go down.
Eerily enough, that's what she said.
That's what she said?
Yeah. What the shows is that. The power in this game is in bare forearms.
It's
and
true.
We've been there all
and
along.
And in nerd print t-shirts.
And in nerd print t-shirts.
And they, oh gosh, I mean, even you. No matter yeah. how much clothes they take off, they'll never have that.
We get That's out of true. These pants, guys.
That's true. Wait, what? No, I misheard you.
I warned you, Wheaton.
All right, so let's go ahead and lock in our moves for this new round.
All right, so I have a pro idea.
Yeah, what's your idea? Okay.
What are you doing? Let me see.
Yep.
And that's like good news bears.
Yep.
So you think that's a hard or an easy?
I think.
And should I do that number or?
I think you should do whatever's gonna make you lose.
I think we're not talking to you right now.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was I butting in?
Yes, you were.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I break your concentration?
I don't remember asking you a damn thing.
See, that might be too much.
That's
the one?
Yep, that. And then this.
And
this
I can do the old switcheroo if we don't like that one.
Yep, and then this has happened for this guy.
Wait, is he.
No, that's for, that's this guy.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
No, this is Captain Azim. You are not on my team.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I think that's a great idea. You guys should totally do that.
Go talk to your delightful husband, for Christ's sake.
My delightful husband and I communicate via mines.
And then this, I think this has to happen here.
Yeah, at least that.
Yeah, at least that, right? Yeah. I mean that's gotta
be the one.
Yep, that's the one. Okay.
We don't have very high hopes for him.
No.
Really, the rookie has been going places.
Yeah. Well. He knows that this is his moment to shine.
Well,
this
it's
is
because his, he's just trying to make Han Solo like think
he
that
wants,
he's awesome.
He just That's wants true. To be buddies with Han Solo.
Doesn't everybody?
He's like, I know that you have the coolest chess set in the world on your spaceship.
Let me play the Jared, buddy.
Come on, I just want to get up there. I'll let the Wookiee win.
I'll do it.
All right, so everybody's all locked in. So we'll go ahead and move. Okay, Academy Pilot is going to do a straight three, so that he can get. Stress off of him. Yeah, so he moves straight through, which is going to bump him right up against the Millennium Falcon for the time being anyhow.
Yep.
Okay, right so there. Just so we all know that that's good, so he's just going to come right up like that. Okay.
Don't touch my ship, Will!
I'm not touching it!
Don't touch it!
I'm not touching
Don't
it! I'm not touching it!
Don't!
I'm not touching it! I'm not touching it! I'm not touching it!
Mom!
Okay, and then Mahler Mithael.
And what is your green maneuver? Oh, wait, you can't.
He can't green. He just got out of stress, so he can green maneuver.
Can,
I'm glad that you said that. He's going to focus. We'll focus on Academy.
Focusing on.
A little focus on Academy Pilot. I think that's good. And then Mahler is making a hard three to the.
He may also be bumping left. Into.
That's
pretty close.
I sure hope he is.
Oh, bumping
nope,
into each other.
Not. Nope. If I'd had him do it too.
Oh, just
okay.
Barely.
Yeah. All right. That's less good. But it's all right, because he's still, that's bad. I should have made it a two, that's bad.
Oops.
He's not going to do that. Okay, and then the containers are going to go. So this container, this container would have moved when this guy started, and he's definitely within one of you.
Yeah. And your guy was, we can check.
Yeah, so we can put him,
or was it three?
It was three. I really wished it had been too.
Oh yeah, that's definitely in range.
Yeah, so he was like, yeah, so he was right there. So that's definitely within range. So what we're doing is calculating this to figure out like how much the containers get to go. All right, so that means.
He gets a four.
He gets a four. Where's a four? All right,
he's
you. Fly, little container, fly, be free, join the circus, woo! Okay, great.
Oh no.
That's not bad. That,
okay. Edging towards our relays.
And then this guy is going three. And then this guy is like, hey guys, wait for, God damn it, Skywalker!
Skywalker?
You know what's in there?
What?
Power converters.
Oh my God.
They're destined for Tosche Station.
I like to lick them.
they're totally destined for Tosche Station. And then he's already got a green move. Academy Pilots green move is a focus. So now, Skywalker and the Fett are gonna do their thing.
All right, this is gonna be awkward.
All right, okay.
I'm gonna do.
Yep,
I'm gonna do a straight one.
Straight one?
Straight one.
And it's green, so I should be relieving myself of this stress.
Yeah,
you're
out of stress.
And that means you can choose a green.
And what are you gonna, yeah, your green action, what are you gonna
do, buddy? Focus or target?
I'm gonna move you, Seth, so you're there, all right?
It would go to the end of it, right?
Yeah, the end of it.
Oh no, I just moved one.
He just moves
over. Oh, just one, okay.
Yeah, so I'm using half. We can't find our one for some reason, so I'm just moving in half two, all right, which is great. And what is your green move? You're focusing?
What do you think I should do? Should I focus or target on this guy?
You have one shield left.
I should probably focus, and that would give me a better chance at hit points, right?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, you can use it either to hit better or dodge better, but only if you roll an eyeball.
Oh, so it would actually make more sense for me to target lock.
I'm telling you this as my friend, not as my opponent. As my friend, I think target lock's a waste because he's probably going to die anyhow, and you don't. He has fewer hit points.
Two things I like about that. One, that you called us friends, and two, that you're giving me sound advice. Because I mean, I would have gone in the other direction because I don't know what I'm doing.
I call you enemy.
Oh, honey.
Come to the dark side. Embrace your hatred.
Feel the hate flowing through you.
Anyway, but that's just.
Yeah, all right.
Okay, so
focus.
Yes.
Yeah. Makes sense.
All right, we gotta focus.
I just figured out why I always lose on this game.
I was gonna say this is a reoccurring trend.
I just figured out why I always lose.
It is hard to keep you in line.
Everything's fine.
I just figured it out. Nope,
it is so hard to keep you in line.
Into the second season, after season one, I finally. All right, level up for Wheaton.
Well, hey, at least you figured it out on the game we're playing, so you can stop doing it. All right, so we're just bumping
into
everybody.
Mess we've got in here.
This is not how I remember the movies.
You're gonna basically come like that until you're touching me.
Right. Okay. So I can still technically attack.
And this is gone because we blew it up.
And my green action is going to be, I'm gonna go for targeting.
All right.
And I'm gonna target the Millennium Falcon.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gunning for you.
All right.
There we go. Target acquired.
Right. I love your Ready Player One iPhone case.
Oh, isn't that fun? That was a piece of fan art that Ernie used as one of the. He had a book tour.
Yeah,
he was doing a sign.
Yeah, when he drove the DeLorean, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, we're talking about Ready Player One, the book that our friend Ernie Klein wrote.
Which, if you haven't read, you should totally read. Yeah, it's awesome.
Or listen to the audiobook that's read by an amazing audiobook narrator.
Yes, that shocking baritone.
One of the best audiobooks I've ever heard.
But you get a shout out in the book. You're like the mayor of the Oasis in the book.
Me and Cory Doctorow.
That's pretty amazing.
It's pretty awesome. I was like,
wow.
It's pretty cool.
There with Cory. Okay.
Oh my gosh, do I get to go now?
Yeah, you do. What are you doing, Han Solo?
I'm going to move two. I'm going to turn around.
All right.
And then I'm also gonna use my bonus guy. Done. So.
Okay. All right.
So here we go. I'm gonna start here.
Yeah.
Wait. We gotta be scientific.
There. Okay.
Hey, yeah.
Man, this poor package.
Captain Nazim, you are not on my team.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Go talk to your delightful husband.
My delightful husband, I can take the advice.
Guys. Is miserable. Oh! She's in your blind spot, dude!
No!
That is not good!
So Boba Fett in this game has two different ways he can fire, forward and backward, which I thought I could utilize a lot more. It does make it easier, but there's still a lot of blind spots.
Mm-hmm. Hang on, you're actually...
This is a first, but you know who's not in my blind spot?
Oh Jesus. That?
Is Luke can't get anything, Skywalker.
Well, I turned off the targeting computer like old crazy Ben said.
All right, wait a minute. Now, I'm
the
also,
computer was a
I'm going to
Luke.
Attach.
Look, I'm not even talking to you. I'm doing
I'm
something
going to
else
attach,
entirely.
I'm attaching, and I need an attacher thing, or we can just,
you
Are
know. You targeting
your computer? Oh, you're target. You're going to, oh, you're going to lock on?
I'm locking on.
Go, lock on. Do we have a lock on marker? Are we out of lock-on markers?
I may have stolen all the lock-on markers.
I think you did steal all the lock-on markers.
Lock on, why don't you call
Well, I think,
me?
I mean, she just has to roll, right?
Yeah, you got to roll. It's... Yeah, so you have to, so roll your, to lock on, you roll three attack dice, and you have to roll a hit, at least one hit. All right, there's so that's one hit. One. Now you have to roll.
I think we're going to roll them, is what they're saying.
Oh, we roll them?
Yeah, just because it's kind of weird to roll against yourself.
I think it's great that you roll against yourself. I mean, we rolled three, right?
You're executive man over here, so.
Is it three or two? I can't remember. Uh-oh. Oh, here comes Boy to tell me how we
Claire, kicking ass. Very good.
Shut up! Yeah!
That was awesome maneuver. Target lock is great.
God damn it!
Use the target lock to reroll your attacks.
So I'm going to use the target lock to reroll my attacks.
Yeah, so here's your target lock. Put it on the little container. And just, like, lock those. And then you guys can roll the green. And as long as you get more attacks,
And so now I roll again to lock.
Keep
your hit.
Yeah, keep your hit.
Okay. Now hang on, because we got to do it for TV.
We're going to do it on camera.
So maybe, do you remember what those were? Because you could pick them up and be like, I'm using...
It's okay. I know we won't cut into that. I know how we'll cut it.
So you say, I'm dropping my target lock. I'm going to take this thing. You guys roll green. And as long as you have more attacks.
Yeah, and do I put the... Okay.
You won't need it, because you're going to kill this thing right now.
Yeah, you're going to get it.
You guys have no faith. I'm cutthroat. You're not going to get it.
Your faith in your friends is yours.
It's the best night. I didn't even give it a setup. I just threw the end of the quote out.
It was great. I know, he's adorable.
We like each other.
We all want to pet it right now.
You know.
Hey, look how pretty this little strip of red hair is right there. It's just so red.
Oh man, you have red hair where I have gray hair.
I know, I love it.
All my gray's coming in my beard.
Yeah.
It's really fun.
My red's coming in my
Harry
beard.
I want Harry Blackstone stripes, like really big, so I can do that stuff. Right?
That would be great.
Big stripes.
If I could, the reason I have a beard is because if I try to grow like just like this here, I actually have to do a comb over and it's not good.
All the particular bald spots.
Yeah, like they're terrible. Like it is a patchy beard. But boy, the number of times I've wanted to just shave it into giant Civil War chops.
You should.
Why you haven't?
Have you never really like, anytime I've had to like grow it out and then I get to shave it off, I will spend time carving it before I shave it completely off.
Yeah, why wouldn't you?
Fun with it.
Yeah, because you can wear a Lemmy.
But you have to take like pictures of the process.
Oh, he does, and then he tweets them.
Yeah, of course you do.
Put it on Reddit, and there you go.
Oh man, make a GIF of it and write it to the front page.
That's pretty funny.
Yeah,
because karma is the best thing. That you're lacking.
I have spent so much karma in the karma gift shop.
Dude, the karma gift shop.
That's the best part. The best part of Reddit Gold is the karma gift shop.
That's true. I take pictures of my roommate's cat and.
Yep, and you can buy Army Men.
Next thing you know. Exiting through the gift shop.
Now, just like when I'm trying to get work done at home, I've ended up on Reddit. That's interesting. Claire, what are you doing?
I'm going to lock on. I'm going to lock on this right here.
Yep.
This guy right here.
Yep. And all right. And you're going to re-roll your...
Just these guys.
Yep. Okay, go ahead.
Oh, I'm sorry. Wait.
Okay.
There we go.
All right,
together.
You have two.
All right, so two hits.
You get two misses.
And you've had some pretty fatty rolls, though.
Yeah.
So I trust in your abilities 100%. Okay.
One, not enough. You locked on, you got it.
I got it, it's mine! Oh, Scoop, mine, yes!
Yes,
we're halfway to winning!
Don't get cocky, kid.
That's mine, I'm just saying,
yeah,
I got
that's
that.
All right, so here, this.
Yeah, there you go, put that in the cargo hold.
There mine. You go, put that in your cargo hold.
That's one of your five lines.
Oh, it's all right.
So she attacked because she was first.
Yep.
Feel really good about life right now, guys.
Now, Luke and the Fett are going to do some crazy times.
Some shooting
into it? I mean, I want to be going after the mothership, but that's not happening.
You could bring some serious pain to Luke Skywalker.
That's true. We're going to try it. So my green ability.
That's also your only hit. So, I mean, that's your only shot.
Or I can shoot it. One of our guys, I suppose.
You could. So, I mean, that would be a very Star Warsy thing to do.
What a strange tactic.
All right, so I'm going to go with
the
targeting.
Must have learned that in the academy.
I'm sorry, you're going with what?
Oh, wait, I can't. Wait, I think you can switch your target, I think. Because I'm targeting onto her right now.
I call shenanigans on
but
that.
I think I can switch the target.
I don't know about
that.
I think
that's a thing.
I think that's going to cost you a move.
Because I think they have the technology
Maybe
to
your
be
whole
able
turn.
To switch the
just
target.
Not use the targeting computer.
You don't think I should?
No. Well, no, I mean, you can't switch your targeting computer.
All right, fine. We're just going to have backup. No, we're going to focus. I'm feeling good.
All right.
I am going to pretend this is a focus because we're using lots. Everyone's focusing really hard right now. All right, so we basically attack at the same time.
Right. Didn't you lock onto her at the end of your move?
I locked onto her last turn.
Oh, okay, great. So you're focusing at the end of your move.
Yeah.
Should have done that at the end of your move, man.
You it's all right, focus though. At the end of your okay.
All those, yeah, you always do your green thing at the end of your move. Doesn't matter. All those times I messed up, it doesn't even matter.
It's okay.
Yes, you're going to focus. Okay, great. Go. All right,
so I'm going to attack first. And
all right. Guess what, Luke Skywalker?
What?
There's just a thing going to happen.
No. I have you now. Wow. Oh! That was big money.
That's actually really devastating.
That is like 10,000 Reddit karma. That's how useful that is.
Oh, okay. Man.
Okay.
Hey, Luke.
So I'm going to lose this shield.
Well, no,
you got to roll.
You actually have a chance.
Don't have to defend myself.
And you're focused even, so you haven't shot yet.
Do I roll two or three?
You roll two.
Two to defend.
Because you're in a slow X-Wing.
Yeah. Right.
But what is this guy right here?
Hang on, this is a cool thing's going to happen.
When defending, you may change one of your focus results to a dodge result.
Yeah.
Because he's got. Okay, so you have a pretty good.
Okay, so go ahead. You get one dodge.
Right.
Okay, now. This is awesome. You guys fire simultaneously because you're on the same initiative order, right?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
So if you are going to attack, are you going to attack Boba Fett or are you going to attack one of us? One of the TIE fighters.
Oh, I guess you should have established that.
Yeah, well.
You know who to attack, right? You know who to attack.
Shut up, Claire.
I mean, you're in so much trouble if you pick the wrong one later tonight.
Oh, Jesus.
Just to warn you.
I
know that face.
This is going to follow you home.
Yeah. I'm going to kill that TIE fighter that's only got like one hit point left.
Okay.
Yeah, Is that the wrong move?
No, that's the correct move.
No, that's fine. Do that. Yeah, go ahead.
That's my plan.
Go ahead. So shoot at him. So you're going to shoot three, and he's going
to
defend.
Does he get to shoot anymore because he's in close distance?
He's not. Well, if he was within.
I forgot about that, huh?
Yes, he does.
Wait, so that means I forgot to roll my.
Yeah,
so
that's all right. That's okay. We're pretty close to each other.
Yep. So you roll one more. You roll
okay,
one more
red.
Okay,
let's put him here just to remember.
Yep, so we know. Okay, roll one
and
more
then,
red.
And then, roll one more. That's a nada.
That was a weird roll. That was a
very weird roll.
That roll was more of a place than a roll.
That was okay. good.
More
of a downward
slam.
Yeah. So I was practicing ringing the dice.
So I fire and I defend, right?
But you also get an additional. You throw and you get an additional.
Fire first or defend first?
Yeah, and you get an extra because you're within one. So
throw and then throw again.
Should I have let that guy?
Yeah, he's probably real, yeah. Okay, there you go. All right.
Whoa.
That's a critical hit, a regular hit. Okay.
And then roll another one.
And now just roll that again. And a third hit. I don't think there's anything I can do unless I roll three skips.
Perfect.
Which I could do.
You've done it.
That could happen.
You've done
it already. That's not
gonna happen. One skip. Hang on. I got two skips. So I dodge the critical, I dodge the other one, and the third one takes me down.
Boom!
Wait, is this it?
Claire is a very aggressive player. Not only was I afraid of losing in the game, I thought she was actually going to beat me up in real life, too.
that's one way to do it.
And you even crashed into the F-Wing.
Great, yeah, so he's out there. He's going to be, he's dead. In fact, I'm going to take him off his base and just leave him there on his side because it looks cool.
That's pretty awesome. Right.
This has been a pretty good round for them.
This has been a really good round for them.
I'm really happy about life right now, guys.
Okay. Although remember, I did hit Luke.
So I've got to roll the defense. Yeah. Two or three.
So
well, he already rolled the defense.
You already rolled. So yep. So you've been hit three times.
And he dodged one.
Okay. And you dodged one. So you're gonna take one.
This?
Your shield's gone, and now you take
an explosion.
Damage.
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
So you have two HP.
Left.
Yes. All right.
Okay. The force is not as strong with Luke Skywalker as I was expecting. All right. I believe that resolves all of the attacks for you guys. Did you? Yeah, because you blew me up. Okay. So now I get to do a thing ish.
Oh, are you in range? Yes.
I am in range, and not only am I in range, I'm in range one, which is great. And I am within firing arc, which is also great.
Yeah, probably the greatest part of that.
Okay, so, all right,
so Luke could actually meet his demise depending
on how...
Luke
could be in big trouble.
But I'm the hero of the movie!
Wow. This is the 12th movie where he dies.
This is actually an episode of the series where Luke Skywalker's actor is in contract renegotiation. So you never know what's going to happen. Now, I don't get the Academy pilot does not get an extra die.
Well, you get the normal one extra.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
But you don't
so
get, the,
I don't get
second
the,
one.
The bonus extra die. Okay.
Here we go.
We're feeling good.
You're looking good. You smell good. Ooh.
I'm feeling good.
Every time.
It's devastating.
What is with
this? That it makes. Okay.
Are we sure Darth Vader's not actually in that TIE fighter?
He's a
All right, no, he's not.
But Dad.
Zip it.
Go ahead, son. Seth.
Oh, nice. Do I get three?
So you are going to roll two defense.
Yeah.
Yep.
Are you kidding?
I'm not kidding at all.
You dodge two, but you still take one hit.
So you take a hit.
Damn it.
Oh my god.
That was so close. I really wanted to kill Luke Skywalker. All right.
That would have been amazing.
I have to say, not a terrible round for me. I mean, I did lose a guy, but that's all right. We knew we were going to lose a guy at the beginning.
That's a sacrifice you're willing to make.
Will, we got to hold 1 second here and I'll
set
use the force.
Oh, yeah.
Use the force, change that to.
But this
dodge.
Wasn't, I didn't have
didn't
this, I rolled both of those.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, yeah. I know.
But you just use the force.
But I got
anyway.
Two dodges anyway. I felt pretty good about it.
But you can use the force.
If I just blow all this off the table, whoops.
Yeah.
Gotta reload.
If you can use the force. No, no, you're just gonna give yourself.
An aneurysm? Yeah.
Oh! Okay, I think that's
Is it time to start over?
That is the end of this particular round, and it's time to do something new.
If I could use the force in real life, that would be pretty wizard.
Wow, if I could use the force in real life.
Yeah.
I need to think.
Okay, so I have some concerns about how they just got one.
Yep,
okay.
I also have concerns.
And depending on what she does, I don't think there's any way we can, because I cannot turn this boat around quick enough.
I think that I have to do this. I either have to do that or that.
What about the sharp turn?
Okay, so I'm thinking about this. But I think it's gonna.
You think they'll both get around?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, I think that's probably just.
I would do that.
Are you strategizing or making out?
Both.
Come on, all right.
A little bit of both.
Family show. Right.
We should definitely do both as well.
So.
Oh, that's interesting. I hadn't even thought about that. I was just thinking more about being in a good position.
And I move before.
Because I want to make sure that I'm in. I just want to make sure that I can aim. So maybe it's that. That just puts me in a bad position. Maybe I don't do anything. I mean, like, takes me out of range. That's what I was thinking.
Did that sound can do?
Yeah, because there's no way for me to get here.
That way.
Just be extreme, because they're going to be.
That way or this way.
Wait, I don't think I can do one.
This way.
It must be two.
You can't. You have to do a two.
Yeah.
Plus two.
It just puts me in a bad. Like, I'm not in a good position to do anything. You see what I'm saying? Like, I can't shoot anybody. But even still, I can't really.
And this round's really important, by the way.
It's super important, so.
I think maybe. I mean, because you might be able to get a shot off, but yeah. I don't think we can.
She only has to get one of those, and we lose.
Right.
So if I do this, it sets me up to come right back in. Or
I mean, I can almost just do this.
Did you guys move simultaneously?
Crush you. That's what he's going to do. I'm just saying.
I think Skywalker's going to do that. That's what I think he's going
to
do.
He can't. He can only do a four of that, just to let you know. I studied.
Okay. What I meant was he's going to do that.
Okay. You can also do that.
I think he's going to do that. Oh, he's locked in, so we can't. Doesn't matter. We can say what I think he's going to do.
You guys can keep talking about it.
I think he's going to do that. So if I come back on my own, maybe, or we set it up for me to come back around, I think it's that. Is it that? Nope. All right, we're going to do that.
This is a tough pickle. Okay, so are you thinking this for me?
It just expands.
Because I can't get them. Because there's no way to get them.
Yeah. I think. I mean, look, we're not, I'm not going to lie to you, man. We're not in a good place right now.
Wait, can I?
That range over there.
Can I do a two of that?
That range over there. Go green to my red. Just don't break them. We have to give them back. No, I'm just kidding. We don't have to give them that. Hang on. Wait, watch this. Engineering.
Nice. Yeah. That's multiple times you've done that. Well, yeah. Okay, well, I'm gonna try that. I'm feeling okay.
Oh, are we? Okay, all right. That was
and
great.
We're back.
Good lightsabers. All right, okay, here we go. Ready? Academy pilot is gonna do a three.
Did you forget to say
we have to move the containers too.
I pointed it the wrong way. He's going to do a three hard this way. So that's. Oh, yeah, we got to move the containers. Hang on. So the container's going to move two.
Are they both within one, though?
I think so.
That's a three.
Yep.
All right. I forgot about that variable.
Okay. So this container goes there. This container goes.
Get out of your containers. Be free.
Keep going. Go on.
Go to your people.
Get out. I told you to leave, jerks. Get out of here.
These are our relay.
Go on. Go home. The show's over. Okay. And then TIE Fighter is going to do.
Wait, how can these go this way if your guys are facing the opposite direction?
They're on autopilot. They're just like a liaison. They're just like helping them
come up here
get
and
there.
Bump into you there.
Oh, but you can't attack.
Yeah, that's all right.
Not yet, although she has to move.
It's okay. It's really the best thing to do. I'm going to switch this for a...
what are you going for?
Her dodge.
Yeah, you got to stay alive.
Am I going to do that?
I need you, Will.
Am I going to do that or am I going to barrel roll? I'm going to barrel roll. Yeah, I'm gonna barrel roll.
So do a barrel roll.
I can barrel roll. So
this puppy can take degrees up to 9,000.
Oops. Okay. So he barrel rolls.
I'll take this one.
Okay. Great.
Get the one behind me. Okay.
All
right. So now
that's
me.
That's the end of me. So now Skywalker and Boba Fett. What are you doing?
All right. So we move at the same time, so we don't bump into each other.
Right. I'm just gonna move ahead one.
Okay. Wow, that is not what I predicted you were going to do.
What did you think I was going to do?
I thought you were doing an Immelman turn. Like, you surprised me.
Okay, so let's move.
Let's move Slave 1 because it's huge.
Okay, I'm doing a hard left. Two.
A two hard left? Okay.
Ooh.
This may be happening.
Let's just see where it's going to land, where it's going to end.
Okay.
So right on top of that.
Yeah, that's okay. So you're going to go.
Oh,
no.
I've always said it's structurally unsound.
You're going to come here because of TIE Fighter action, and then I'll scoot you back onto the to the edge. Of
I trust
thing.
You.
Okay. And then you're going just one that way.
Yeah.
Okay. Since I'm already up here, I'll just do it. Okay, so you're going to go there like
right,
that.
That's how we said it. Okay. It goes.
Yep, that's the noise. Yep,
I think that's
it.
The
right.
THX.
Right.
Oh, see? Okay. This is...
And then I'm going to bring this back. Here, where it should be, you guys are touching bases. I'm just going to leave that under there so we don't move things around, okay? And what are you doing, Millennium Falcon?
Millennium Falcon's going to curve a little to the left and then do a little bonus when I'm done.
Yep.
I'm going to go.
I can just not get a break here.
Like, just like that?
Yep. And you're going to boost it by one?
I am. Just like...
You have to stay in the same tightness.
Trajectory?
You have to stay in the same trajectory.
Is that true?
So you're basically like pushing forward one.
Same trajectory?
Yeah.
But you can just go straight.
You can just go straight, right? You don't have to curve.
Push forward one.
So here, take this and do half of that. Yeah.
No, but you have to do it off the edge of this one.
Yeah.
Otherwise you're getting a bonus.
Yes, of course.
Okay. So you're there. And we'll move you to like there.
Oh man, she kind of broke away there.
Yeah, well, that's what the Millennium Falcon does.
It's true.
I believe these belong to you, Rebel Scum. All right, so let's figure out some fighting. Hey, Han Solo, who are you going to shoot at?
Oh, that's me. I shoot first.
Go for the containers.
I'm not within one from the containers. Let's talk about from the edge of my little guy, right?
Yeah.
Right?
So.
You're within two.
Yeah, it's two. You have to do it on the edge.
So, like, watch. So, if you go
here, you have a
like
huge
that,
base.
Yeah, you've got, your base is gigantic.
Yeah, so it's
I've heard
two
that.
Either
I've
way.
Heard that about you.
Two.
Yeah. Huge base.
I knew that about me.
Yeah.
Oh, is that guy in one?
No, he's just outside
of one.
No.
But is he in one in a different direction? Like, further that way?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, maybe if you go through Luke Skywalker. No, he's just out of range.
Wow, literally.
My life.
Yeah. That's actually an appropriate use of the word literally, too. He
is
literally just out of range. Yeah.
All right. So
that
let me
wasn't
think
a
about
Biden
this.
Literally.
Just let me think about this.
It's a literal literally. You literally used it correctly.
So my buddy here.
Thanks, buddy.
Clink.
Mr. Boba.
Boba, what do you got? What do you got on you? What's your life right now? Let's talk about your life.
My life is pretty good because no one's ever shot at me. So I think I only got hit once.
Yeah, and that we
so
use
you,
that for
you've got nine?
Yeah. Oh wait, six. Yeah.
Six plus, yeah. And then
I have a dodge up.
And then you are
What? I am also at 3.
Also at 3.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna focus. I'm gonna focus, and I'm gonna go for the Academy.
Are you?
Yeah.
You actually can't hit him. His ship is unhittable.
Why?
I mean, like, because he's good at dodging, not because the rules don't allow him.
Okay, so then I'm gonna go for Boba.
Sure, it's totally up to you. It doesn't matter. Yeah, he was being silly. So yes, you can hit either one of us. Who would you like to shoot?
You were joking.
I didn't catch your joking voice.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, it's gotten a lot more serious.
Not a sarcasm font. Okay. So who are you gonna shoot?
I want to kill you.
All right. Good luck. So you're Han Solo. So you shoot. You roll 3. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. And then also, when you're attacking, you may re-roll all of your dice.
If I feel like
it. If you choose to, you must re-roll all of them.
Yeah. Okay. So if you get a really bad roll.
Yeah.
It says as possible. Does that mean I can keep a good one?
I don't think you can hang on to it.
No, you have to re-roll as many as possible. Uh-oh.
I'm going to roll them all.
Okay.
It's worth the risk.
Whoa. Wow. Nicely done.
All right, look.
If I don't dodge, I die. Like, if I don't...
You have to hit all 3? Do you have 1 life? How much do you have?
I got 3.
Okay. Yes!
All right, I dodge 2. I get hit once.
All right.
Blam! All right, well done.
Good job.
And I didn't use this guy, so I can use him later, right?
That's true. You can use him for defense, yeah.
That's right.
But I don't think anybody's going to be shooting you. I think you're safe.
You might get shot at by me.
Han Solo, come on, man. Wait! Han!
Hey, man!
You left your jacket on my couch!
Oh my gosh, your ship is so awesome! This ship
party! Come on!
I bet you have so much stuff hidden. I bet you got so much beers in your hold. Come on, man!
Can we be boys?
Okay, you guys shoot now.
Okay, so I don't think I can shoot anybody.
I might not even bother to shoot.
That's so unfortunate.
Neither one of you guys can shoot anybody. So that finally comes down to rookie pilot.
Yeah, rookie pilot. He's what are you gonna do, buddy?
Rookie pilot.
He can also hit, huh?
Can rookie pilot hit Luke?
Am I in your range? I think I'm just off that line.
Luke, does Luke only have 1 HP?
Is that blast radius?
Not only is rookie pilot. Not only are you within range.
Wait, but does it go by this line?
It goes by the green line, yeah.
So not only that line, I'm out of range.
No, really? No.
If you put this on an exacting kind of measurement, that angle puts me just out of range.
Oh, god damn it!
Oh. Am I right?
Yeah. If Claire couldn't make the previous shot, then I can't make that shot. That was, in fact, very close, though. Hey, Millennium Falcon, how's it going? I'm gonna shoot you now.
I like it when you shoot at me.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot you now. Here we go. Ready? Here we go.
You're focusing. Come on.
Okay. I'm gonna re-roll this.
Wait. Don't you turn it?
Huh? Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I was hoping that I could just somehow make a critical hit happen. I hit you once.
Oh, and I get to do
this. Roll your defense.
Oh,
you're focused.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
So much momentum going into these last 2 rounds.
We did. We really did.
Yeah.
That's all right.
Just like that, guys.
We've got hope on our side.
Just like that.
Oh, did you really say that?
Yeah, a new hope.
Oh, that's awful.
It just keeps getting better.
Gross. You should throw up in my mouth.
Send your letters to Will's Reddit.
All right, so that's gonna be a new round.
Oh, man.
Things are looking good for you guys.
That's good.
Okay, I know what I'm doing. I'm doing this. Do you know why?
No, but I like it.
I'm doing this because...
I like the confidence.
Because after I do that, I'm going to have to do...
If we can even make it that long.
I'm going to have to do that.
Right, yeah.
Okay?
You're right.
All right.
Okay, so me, I've got to get somehow to where I can fire. And I don't know what that means. Like,
I mean, they're going to move. They'll move them, I'm sure, but they're going to move straight.
I'm really seeing the benefit of not moving first.
Yeah.
It's a tough spot. Yeah, because if you're close to somebody, it really tends to limit
how
far you can go. The 2 sharp is, I think maybe it ended up with those guys.
Yeah.
Hey, what's going
on? Hey,
this is a great piece you got here.
Hey, man, I totally need that piece. What's up, bro? What are you guys doing? I'm going to use that.
Okay, do you think I should do this one? So I gotta figure out how to turn this boat around.
I don't have a lot of maneuvering. The only thing I think I can do is...
Okay, but is that a bigger number or a smaller number?
Because it'll put me...
Okay. Alright, I'm guessing that. We just have to remember to move the containers. We can't not move the containers.
Yeah. Like we could conceivably lose on this turn.
It's true.
Because she just has to grab one more container.
Yep, and she gets to attack first too.
Yeah. Yeah. So this could be bad news for us.
But thankfully the movement run well.
I don't know. We'll find out. Okay, are you guys all locked in?
Are you locked in?
Yeah.
All right. TIE Fighter is going to move forward, but first we'll move these guys here.
And they can only do two.
Yep, so they can only go two.
Oh, it's so close. So tantalizing. This is like the 10-yard or 5-yard line.
Let me get my business out of the way.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Oh, so Seth's business always getting in the way.
I told you I was going to throw it on the table.
Oh, that goes there. TIE Fighter is going to move forward four. Just straight ahead four. Okay. All right.
That really is the best part of this game.
Yeah. Okay. Skywalker and Boba Fett. What you doing?
Well, so I've got this insane maneuver. I'm gonna fly.
You're gonna do an
four
turn.
Straight. Yeah.
Okay.
And then
did you know
spin
that?
Around.
Did you guys guess that? Did you guys know that that's what he was going to do?
I wasn't honestly, to tell you the truth, I wasn't thinking about what he was gonna do. I'm more
because he doesn't play that much of a role anymore.
At this point, I'm way more worried about you. Okay.
That's right.
All right, so, well, so what's your green maneuver? Green decision.
Gosh, I should probably
I should make my
focus.
Oh, that's where the two ended up. It's hiding out.
Shouldn't I focus? Yeah, that's what I should do. I focus.
Yes.
Yes.
All right, okay, so you did that. I move at the same time. I'm going to do a two sharp.
Oh, Star Wars puns. We're having fun. Okay. Yeah. No, that's fine.
This
that's
is
fine.
So painful.
That's fine. This actually works out. This is okay. I know what I'm doing. I'm doing this. Do you know why?
Okay, but is that a bigger number or a smaller number?
We could conceive it.
That's true.
Because she just has to.
You know, I'm gonna do a little spin maneuver here, guys.
Yeah, you're gonna do three to the right.
You know,
it's gonna be a soft three. You can't. You cannot go farther than Luke Skywalker.
What?
You have to stop. That's so lucky just now.
How did that happen?
So lucky just now.
It blocked me from being able to swoop in and grab all the cargo that I wanted, and I could have actually won the game.
We should work
more. She's secretly on the dark side.
I know, we should work more in tandem. I don't understand what happened.
Dude, Han Solo likes me. Han Solo's like, I'm going to slow down and let you catch up to my...
Come on, man, you can do it.
You basically just move forward until you go right into... Yeah, and then you stop right there. Okay.
Well, that's really unfortunate.
That just lost us the game.
Wow.
Fewer things make me as happy as what just happened.
I don't know if we're going to survive, to tell you the truth. I don't know if we've been playing all that well. I think I've made some critical errors, but we'll see. Still got a few tricks up our sleeve.
Oh.
We should have worked a little closer together.
No.
All right.
Okay. Yep. Although I will
now
say...
But you get to shoot, so...
Wait, I have to pick my green maneuver, too.
Yeah, pick your green maneuver.
I guess I'll just
dodge. Yeah. Now you get to shoot. Oh, man, and now you're mad, so I know you're going to try to kill me. Look, it's not my fault your husband decided to make that turn.
I thought I was doing the right
thing.
I even showed it to you in advance, and you said it was all right. What are the reasons? It's irreconcilable differences.
No.
You understand? He moved
obviously,
the X directly in place.
I'm hitting your academy newbie.
You're making an attempt to hit my academy guy. So go ahead. All right,
going
that's fine.
Down.
I like the confidence.
All right,
confidence
here we go.
Is good.
Right, you get to shoot three. Okay.
What was your green is also dodge. Okay.
Oh yeah, and you're focusing. Okay, good. All right.
Two hits. Dodge, dodge.
Dodge, dodge.
And you get
Wait, do I get to re-spin if I want
you,
to, though?
Actually, I think you do. Yeah, you may re-roll. You have to re-roll every... Yeah, so re-roll them all. Yep. So
but you luck. Still keep your dodges.
Yeah.
Which he has three, so I don't even think he can do anything. Especially with that. That's like six times the dodge.
That's even better.
That's...
I just want to... I'm going to mark this guy so we know where he is, and this is what he does.
We were so promising.
No! Okay.
Oh, that's man, actually... you sound like Luke Skywalker in Bespin.
Well, I feel like you need your own character in this game because you just dodge everything.
All right. Guys, I got to tell you something. The Academy pilot, it's actually Wesley Crusher.
Aww. Yeah. He's in a different kind of Academy.
Yeah.
We hypothesized that Darth Vader was in that TIE fighter just because of his skill and maneuverability.
Apparently we have Wesley Crusher now, which I'm cool with, man. We can go warp speed and do all sorts of stuff.
Although it clearly doesn't have the interceptor wings that Vader's TIE fighter has. But I do know that some of those wings are interchangeable, at least by the toys, so could be anybody.
My arc is this way.
Right, right. No, I'm just seeing if we're in range of Luke. Yeah, so Seth, you can hit me.
Oh, really?
Wait, I think you can hit me.
Wait, can you only hit through this way, though?
No,
well,
you're
that's just
first.
Seth can shoot out, let's see.
He may be able to redeem himself.
That would really be helpful.
Yeah, I mean, you're definitely there.
Yeah, I am in your firing arc, and so is Boba Fett.
So then I'm going to shoot
so
you.
So you can choose to shoot at somebody. Who are you going to shoot at?
I'll shoot at you.
Really? Wesley is dodgy.
It's
I mean, now that he's taken off his TIE fighter helmet and he's like, hey guys, I'm Wesley Crusher.
How many dodgies do you got? You've got two dodgies? He's got three dodgies.
Yeah, but keep in mind, I have like nine.
But he has a zillion health.
Go for,
yeah, it's a better shot.
Yeah, I should shoot the TIE fighter. All right, I'm going to try that.
All right, go ahead.
Oh, that's good.
Wow, that's two critical hits.
I just vomited.
That's two critical hits. Man.
Stone Cold Killer.
Star Wars always kicking Star Trek's ass.
But you know, you're gonna roll three dodges.
All right, yeah.
The teenage heroes of both franchises. No.
But you already use your one dodge, yeah.
Did you? I know I didn't need it because she re-rolled.
That's right.
And completely missed.
Good call.
Dodge! Dodge! Dodge!
Every time!
Ah, right. We're with Starfleet. We don't lie. Growing up as a nerd has prepared me for this. If you can't hit anything, be very good at getting out of the way. Oh, yes. Sweet! Whew!
All right, we got a little wind in our sails.
All right,
sails.
Okay, all right, we got...
Well, honey, we got to pull this
we
together.
Have some,
so let's,
we have
let's,
some opportunity
Let's work
now.
Together.
All right.
All right, so we got to make sure we don't make that same maneuver blunder.
Yep, yeah. Okay.
Okay, so...
So are you thinking this?
Because
I need to go...
For me, it's
like,
that.
Further. Take it closer.
Right.
I don't think that you can because I'm sitting right there.
So you can.
Oh.
This is pretty distracting.
Well, wait. Just a point of like fact. Are we both locked here now, or can I move around her?
So you have to cross the line.
Uh huh.
Technically, you can move through people.
Uh huh.
Friendly. You just can't. If you stop on them, you have to crash. So technically, you could have gone last turn.
Oh.
So no, it's okay. It's
something
okay.
You probably should have told us 10 minutes
jump
ago.
Jump in there.
It's okay, but. Don't end it on this turn. So don't be like, oh, hey, and I win, because people will be mad.
Hey, wait, do you
so
want to just move these back a little bit?
That's fine, yeah. So you could be like two and like, oh, I'm on the 1 yard line. And then you can swoop in and steal them, okay?
Or swoop in and get destroyed.
One or the other.
Dude, so wait, but if I, we are going to get eaten alive by the internet.
But if I wanted to do
this.
Because
it's like a massive
fuck up. It's not a massive fuck up. It's fine.
But if I wanted to do this,
Minis
would I be able to?
Minis gamers are the worst, dude, where it's a massive
I could right?
Yeah, you can.
Okay, all right.
So,
well, on that player,
so I could have gone through.
But the whole time we've been playing, you have to stop when you
no,
hit it
from when you land. When you land, you have to...
Yeah, yeah, on that last move, was the edge of the thing past
She would have actually gone
Luke?
Through.
I would have been, like, right here.
Yeah.
I would have been right here.
So it's okay.
Yeah, so you guys are actually fine.
Yeah,
you guys
so
are actually fine.
Either way, Claire,
yeah, you're fine, Claire.
Okay.
Yeah, you're fine.
Thanks, man.
All right.
God.
Wait, plan your... Are you locking your move?
I'm locking your move.
Unless there's
I don't know, with the dial.
I know, but I gotta
right,
think.
I'm doing this.
I think I have to do this.
Okay, I know what I'm doing. I don't think we're getting there. I don't think we're getting there.
Unless she rolls bad.
She could roll bad.
And you've been on fire with the rolls, so that's all you.
Wow. Okay, here we go. First of all, the containers are gonna move. So
oh, we're gonna be so close.
Ready and.
No!
You want to just put down the goal line and see what it looks like?
Does
it
either have to do that or that?
Are you strategizing or making out?
Oh,
come on. Oh, it's not completely across the goal line.
Oh.
We have absolutely no margin of error. We gotta get both of these across. Okay, and this one will go
That's like
here.
Oh, this is
okay.
Painful.
They're so close. They're like this far.
I think we got it.
If I knew anything about football, I'd make a goal line defense joke. That's how close they are. All right.
Why don't we just ship four containers?
We're the Empire. We're not, you know, we don't think like that.
Guys, well, we blew all the budget on the Death Star.
We really did.
On the both of them.
Now they can't even spend on FedEx.
What if I made the wrong move?
You can't change your move.
Oh, I hope she did.
I hope you made it wrong. Now we're counting on you making the wrong move.
My confidence starts to come back.
All right, so rookie TIE fighter pilot. Rookie TIE fighter pilot is going to
go
here. He's
going
to be like, you know, when I was driving the Enterprise, all I had to do was get some coordinates.
Getting closer to his death. Sorry.
It's intense, yeah. Look out for all those explosions.
Yeah. Hey, oh my God!
Okay. All right, so now it's going to be me and Mr. Luke.
Yes.
Yeah.
What was your green maneuver?
My green maneuver is going to be
maneuver?
A dodge.
I'm
going to
focus.
Oh, I showed it to you.
All right.
What's that? Okay. I'm going to hard 3 left.
All right.
Okay. Are you going
to
crash?
So we just have to make sure that you can move actually all the way through the landing flag, which I think you can.
Oh, he's facing this
yep.
way.
Yep. Yeah, you're good. So just. There you go. Oh, that's not good for me. I'm going to die. Yep,
Is this? I want to make sure I'm on the grid though, so that it's.
You're fine. Yeah. I mean.
Is it my turn?
All right. No. I'm doing.
Settle down, Captain Solo.
All right. So as far as I can go down that path.
Yep. Okay.
Wow. This is
super bummer that you can't shoot Skywalker.
I know.
But you can shoot Solo. Okay, Han. Okay. And what's your green move?
Green move. Where I can do focus. Yeah.
Focus. Yeah. Here.
I will do focus. Okay. Cool.
Okay. What are you going to do, Han Solo?
I'm going to make a hard move to the right, a little of this action.
That's not a hard move 3. It's an easy 3.
Oh, I meant easy.
Here.
Wait, you want to do that one, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
And then I'm going to go.
Get the one bonus.
Yep. You can also just move forward one. You're going to be in range. You're.
I love how they all have tires now.
Yeah, of course they do. Tires are how you move through space.
I know, it's great.
Yeah. No.
All right, you have to roll. If you make this roll, you win the game. This is for the game, Claire. That's 2 hits. I have to roll 2 misses. I have to make this roll.
Wesley Crusher, you got this. You're our only hope.
If I don't do this,
don't let me down,
the Rebel Alliance wins.
Hold my hand.
If I do this, we might.
You're going down!
I don't know about this, guys. I'm not so sure it's gonna work in our favor.
Come on, Will. This is it.
Not enough. Not enough. You win. You win.
Yes!
Oh wait, yes!
I'm sorry, I don't know what came over me.
Congratulations, Rebel Scum! So, welcome to my couch.
It seems like you've been here before.
I have. Normally there's 3 players here, right?
Right.
And I'm one of them, where I had to reserve a spot, but you know what? I'm just gonna come in close today.
That's good.
I don't feel that bad about losing. I think the Force was with them.
And, you know, they capture some pods, we blow up some planets, it's all good. I think everyone's a winner here.
Yeah, I think you're absolutely right. And maybe in the future, My Little Pilot Guy and Han Solo are best buds.
That should be the story of the future movies.
Yeah,
he's a hero.
Yep, you're absolutely right. Well, thanks for coming to play. I had a really good time.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to go downstairs and congratulate Seth and Claire.
All right, I'll catch up to you.
All right.
I didn't want to let him see me like this, but...
congratulations.
Thank you.
You guys played like champions
today.
Now, I want to make sure that you go home with something amazing.
Okay.
That is unique and wonderful.
Other than him?
So, yes. Yes. Because he can't go home with me. This is
not
the
tonight,
Tabletop Certificate of Awesome.
Yay!
Yeah, actually, I will fix this a little bit.
Okay.
So Claire, actually, if I can just maybe write this on your shoulder, because it's fancy, okay? Okay, and I'm just gonna sign it for you, so it's all official, everyone knows it's real. There you go. Do that. Show that off to the world.
Boom!
And here is your fancy and expensive seal.
Oh.
That makes it 100% legit. That's... Would you guys like to make a speech of victory?
Well, I'd like to say that I'm humbled by today's win, but we all knew that I would win, along with my co-pilot.
Oh, the Force was so with you. Well, thanks a lot for playing, you guys. It was really great having you here. And until next time, play more games. We'll see you right back here on Tabletop.